What is your opinion of Rheem versus Lennox air conditioning? I don't know which brand to get.
Lennox's cheapest AC is around $3,500, $1,000 more than the cheapest Rheem.
I know Rheem is generally cheaper.
You get what you pay for in terms of quality. Lennox has higher efficiency, better quality units.
How much better?
The best Lennox air conditioners have SEER ratings from 18 to 21, nearly the highest efficiency ratings on the market. The cheaper Lennox Elite ACs have SEER ratings of 15 to 17.
That sounds better than some of the cheap Rheems I've seen with SEER ratings from 13 to 15.
Efficiency matters, since that will drive up your electric bill as the unit runs longer to cool down the house. But size matters too.
I know not to get a window AC.
I was referring to tonnage. It is easy to get a 2-ton instead of a 3-ton to save money, but the unit will run twice as long to cool down a house, ruining any savings of a more efficient unit.
That also means it won't be able to cool down the house during the hottest part of the day unless I have the thermostat set for 60.
If you have a large house or serious sensitivity to heat, the Lennox 2-stage air conditioners are a good compromise on efficiency and lower power.
And then there is Rheem.
Rheem has a complicated comfort control 2 control board with a ton of fault codes that seem to pop up all the time.
If you think that's bad, try figuring out the cause of a check engine light.
Rheem does have the advantage of available service, something LG and York have trouble delivering. The downside is their warranty.
I thought refrigerant top-offs were regular maintenance.
When the unit regularly springs refrigerant leaks, that couple hundred dollars for refrigerant matters.
I'll get a Lennox.